called him by his previous name. So the Sahaba abstained from using his previous name. And they forgot it. And they forget his father and who is he. But just they remember Safina. And in the books you read, a Sahabi Safina. Son of whom? We don't know. What's his real name? We don't know. And he never tells. One day after the death of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Sayyidina Safina was in an army to the north, fighting against the Romans. And then the leader of that army asked him to go and get some wood from a nearby forest. He went into that forest, and there he saw a pride of lions, 5 or 6 lions coming closer to him. He looked at the lions and he didn't move. He just said, "Nahnu ashabu Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." We are the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and we ask you not to hurt us and we will not hurt you. So all the pride of the lions just turned away and left the place. One poet from this situation said, وَمَنْ تَكُنْ بِرَسُولِ اللَّهِ مُسْرَتُهُ إِنْ تَلْقَهُ الْأُسْدُ فِي آجَانِهَا تَجِنِي. Whoever seeks victory by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger, even the lions, when they see him, will be afraid of him. And Al-Amir Abdul Qadir al-Jazairi, who was a fighter in Algeria, used to write this line of poetry on his banner whenever he goes to any of the battles, remembering the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the situation of Sayyidina Safina radiallahu anhu wa sahabat ajma'in wa sallallahu alaihi wasallam Muhammadin wa alihi wa sahbihi.